I've come to chat! I'm waiting on it to load right now. Hold on, I need to check something. Yeah, this is what it shows. 59% there. Almost there, almost there. Anyways, Jess, how's your day been? I know I just talked to you like 2 seconds ago. But how's your day been? We could do some just chatting for a little bit. Don't worry, it's updating pretty, like, a little bit faster than usual, so. It's updating a lot faster than what usual consoles would update at, you know? I feel like, because, like, on my PS4, right, it would take 5 million gazillion hours for the thing to update. Yeah, it's updating a lot faster, because when I started the stream, it was at, I think, 25%. It's been 5 minutes, and it's at 76%. Look at that. Dun, 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 dun. I'm not sure what to do, though, besides wait for copying the update file. Is there anything? Hi, Jess! Welcome back! My laptop died. Oh no! Did you get it plugged in? I hope you got it plugged in. Also, is my... Hold on, I have no chat box. Where did my chat box go? I have no chat box. Apparently. Okay, there you go. We got one! We got one! Ooh. We got a chat box. Do you have a chat box on everything else? Hold on. No, there's like no chat box. Hold on, I'm adding chat boxes. I didn't know I had this issue until now. It's just chatting. And ending, do you have a chat box? Yeah, we got a chat box. Stream, we got that. That. That, we don't need one. Okay, okay. Help, Vortexes! Making me go to sleep, but I'm refusing since he was live. Tell Vortex to get his booty butt in here. Listen, as long as you're getting the healthy amount of sleep, that's all you need. It's at least a healthy amount of sleep. As long as you are getting that, then I am okay. Okay, 99%! Installing the update file. We're almost there. Hey, Horizon updated. Alright. Into the stream we go. Finally. Oh my goodness gracious! Wow. Kaimi, it's 2 a.m. Listen, as long as you're getting 8 hours of sleep, or at least as long as you're sleeping at some point within the 24 hours time period that your body is okay with, I don't mind. During the summer, okay. So, he says in a minute I'm busy. Ugh. But during the summer, I work night shift. So, I work from 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. So, I'm awake from 7 p.m. No. 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. So, for me, I'd sleep from like 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. ish. And that's normal. So as long as you're getting adequate amount of sleep at any point of the day, you're doing okay. You're doing okay. Now if you're tired, that's another story. Then you need to go to sleep, like right now. With the daunt cleared of machines, the embassy between the Karja and the Tanakth tribes can at last begin. Oh, finally. Please say there's no side missions. Please say there's no side missions? Well, have a talk to the gods thing. I guess I gotta go talk to the gods.
That looks like he's had a few.
Oh! Whoa, did I not say? Does it not autosave? That's upsetting. Oh, I need to go down there. Hold on. Wait, where do I need to go? Where am I going? Talk to the... Oh, the god's over here.
No one is allowed past this point. Commander knows our orders.
What do you mean?
Apologies, Savior. I can't let you pass.
I just...
Please, Savior. I'm just doing my job.
Fine. Fine. I'll leave you be.
Lighten
oh,
up,
here
buddy.
You are. Duh.
You've got a thick wall of stone between you and the Tanakth up there.
This is true.
Yes, sir.
Why the long face, Mavas? Wish you were heading out there.
No, sir.
I want to talk to you.
Around here?
Apologies, no. That would be Commander Nozar. I'm Lawan, the second in command. So, what brings Aloy of the Nora to Baron Light?
I'm here for the embassy. I need it to happen so I can head west. And maybe now that Studius Wadis is here, we can finally get things underway.
Yes, the Sun Priest. Walked in practically kicking and screaming behind his escort. Really seems to like his scrolls. But the embassy remains delayed. Commander
Why?
Nozar has signaled our readiness, but the Tanakh marshals have yet to sound their
I want
to
get the Oculus Quest 2.
All right, fine.
Let I don't think I have any room, though, to do
I'm
so.
I'm sure you do. But I'm afraid I can't. Commander.
Hey, Jones. Thank you so much for the contribution.
Normally, the gates are open for any who dare to venture out.
Give a pair.
Some salvagers, a few especially brazen Karja.
Nice.
But no one's allowed in or out before an embassy.
I'm gonna steal.
They'll reopen.
What's Actually, I can buy one now, but I wanna buy one. I wanna buy a proper PC first.
So what happens at these embassies exactly?
Mostly trade and negotiation. The Karja offer tribute of food, spices, and gear. In exchange, the Tanakth return personal effects taken from Karja soldiers that fell during Red Raids. This particular embassy, however, is a special case.
Because the Tanakth are handing over some sort of prisoner, right?
Sorry, I'm cleaning your glasses.
Ah, so you've heard. The exchange has got everyone on edge. You never know if an embassy's going to go well until it's practically over.
I'm sorry, hold on, I'm cleaning my glasses. I'm regaining my sight. Oh. I gotta clean my glasses. Before you continue, let me regain my sight so that I can see you. Anyways. Directly into the trash can. The one thing I did buy though is a PS5, which is what I'm playing on right now. It's awesome. I love it. I'm freaking in love with it. Okay, Tanakth Marshals.
You said something about Tanakth Marshals. Who are they?
They're the tribe's elite warriors. Before every embassy, they arrive with a contingent of soldiers from each of their three clans. Then, during the proceedings, they negotiate on behalf of their leader. And by negotiate, I mean stare down our Sun Priest until they concede. Faiv over here came face to face with them for the first time at the last embassy. Came back drenched in his own sweat.
It was hot that day, sir.
It was indeed.
Where is Nozar?
Where is this Commander Nozar, then? If he's the one keeping the gates shut, I'll convince him to open them for me.
I'll take you to him, but I have to warn you. The Commander isn't one to break protocol, especially when he's already high-strung.
We'll see about that.
Oh, guess we're following this guy.
This way.
There's a lot of activity going on around here.
The Tanakh tore down this place during the Red Raids. 2 years of labor, and we still have a long way to go. The work stoppage and chain scrape nearly halted our rebuilding efforts. But I hear a certain Nora got them back to work.
I was just helping out.
Yes, well, I'm sure Olvin was thrilled.
Absolutely. Yep, totally. Mm-hmm. I love how you guys have these steep ramps instead of stairs.
Stand aside, soldier.
Sir.
Aha, now you guys will let me pass.
Commander, better brace yourself. And good luck.
Why the Sun King believes we can have peace with these barbarians? How are we to hold an embassy with a tribe that can't even govern their own people?
What more can you expect from barbarians? Ah. Aloy, was it?
Yes. The one who cleared the valley for you? That Aloy.
We appreciate your service. At least we are ready for the embassy to begin.
Didn't you just give the signal?
Both sides must signal readiness until the Tanakh sound their horn. We wait.
Yea, for as the first shall be kept.
Shut up. Why the
delay? Exactly. Shut up, studious bodies.
It's a tribe composed of three clans. How many banners do you see?
You're just gonna wait? Go find out what's wrong.
This isn't some forgotten corner of the East where you come from, Nora. It's the Forbidden West. If you don't like it, run back to Meridian. File a complaint.
The Meridian I saved, you mean?
That's right. Nobody walks to the gate until the third clan arrives and the Tanakh's horn has sounded. Not even the savior of Meridian.
I'm gonna jump off the wall, aren't I? I'm going.
Well, thanks, but I've waited long enough. It's time to go.
Absolutely not. This embassy depends on diligent adherence to... You shall not!
Keep telling yourself.
Don't look at the... Oh.
Someone approaching! On a machine!
What?
Varl. Open the gates, please.
Do not let her through that gate! That is a direct order!
Sorry, can't do it.
I'm asking nicely.
I don't know what to do.
Hey, Varl.
Hi, Aaron.
What's happening? I ain't on the usual. Aloy wants something. People
Open
try to stand in her way. It's not gonna work.
Gates.
That's it.
This is very true. This is very true.
I'd like to see you try.
Supporting fire?
Yeah, I'm locked and loaded. Hey, Nozar! You stupid bastard. You think you got the authority to keep that door shut in the savior of Meridian's face? What do you think Sun King Avad is gonna do when he hears what you did? Promote you, huh? Let her through, boys. Saving the world.
Ellen! Thank you.
Forget something back in Meridian?
Look, Varl.
It doesn't matter. Made it just in time.
You guys distracted me with all those side quests, and now you caught up to me.
This tribe with Marat told us about the Tanakh.
Guys. I'm in the Forbidden West. Hold on, I gotta make an announcement. I officially made it. hiccups. I'm drinking coffee. Don't judge my hiccups. Bazoom.
We need their permission to go west?
Yeah, well, I figured it'd be nice if they weren't trying to kill me the whole time.
But this embassy hasn't started yet. We're just gonna barge in?
There's no more politics. No more delays.
Oh, well. Now at least you have some backup.
I can't call a little horsey.
We'll see how it goes.
Oh? We were concerned. We were concerned.
That is the line between east and west. Cross it and die.
Hold on now. Let's take it easy.
None may walk this valley until our signal sounds. That was our accord with the Karja.
I'm not Karja. I came here on my own to ask for rite of passage.
But they opened the gate for you, did they not? What is the meaning of this violation?
Why just be like a child? Open. Do they want to parley or not?
The Karja can't be trusted. This is no.
Forget the Karja. This has nothing to do with them. I need to go west to save lives. Maybe even yours.
The only lives you can save are your own. By turning back. Now.
Hold! She's telling the truth about one thing. She's not Karja.
Exactly.
She's a Nora from the Savage East. And if she seeks to save lives, should we not listen? Let me speak to her. One last favor for a fellow marshal before he's taken away.
Oh.
A fearless, red-headed Nora. You must be the so-called savior of Meridian.
Just Aloy.
I am unyielding Fashav, once of the Karja High Command, last of the Army of the Setting Sun.
You're Fashav. Vard gave me a message for you, that he waits for you in Meridian, where you belong.
Hmm. Vard always was polite. Well, now I'm even more curious about you, knowing that you have the confidence of the Sun King.
Well.
But such an association with the Karja could work against you, as it often has with me. As you can see, tensions are high. This embassy is a delicate.
Tell Vortex I said hi.
They're about to return me to the Sundom, a gesture that might help soothe painful grievances. And now you arrive, unheralded.
I'm not here to cause trouble. I just need to go west.
So you say. I might be able to help. But I need to know why. Along with some assurance that I won't regret it.
Tattoos.
I've never seen markings like those on a Karja before.
The Karja see ink as decoration. For the Tanakth, it is much more. A litany of deeds. A record of vanquished enemies.
Looks like you've vanquished quite a few.
I've fought my share of battles. But I feel that my life, like my markings, is only half complete. This side shows my martial deeds. Before I die, I'd like to see the other half marked with the laurels of peace.
How did you come to be among the Tanakth?
It's quite a story, but not a quick one. Though I suppose neither of us is going anywhere before the embassy begins. Are you sure you want to hear it?
Pat.
I guess we have time.
Very well. I marched with Sun King Jiran's raiders when they came west, hoping to moderate their worst impulses. I failed, of course. They committed unspeakable atrocities, stirring the Tanakth into action. When the clans overran our forward encampment at Cinnabar Sands, I stayed behind to help the last stragglers evacuate and was taken prisoner. I didn't make it easy for my captors, mind you. and they paid me back in kind on the journey to their capital. I lost so much blood on the way that I was white as a corpse when they threw me before Chief Akaro. I thought I was dead for sure, so I resorted to desperate measures.
Desperate measures?
So when you met the Tanakth chief, you did something desperate?
I kept my ears open as the Tanakth dragged me along, and I heard mutterings about a kind of trial by combat that they revere. So, when they flung me at Akaro's feet, I demanded this rite, called the Kurut, thinking that by winning I could request a boon, my life, or even my freedom. The other Tanakth howled, but Akaro stared them down, and then his gaze fell upon me. Evidently, he appreciated my ingenuity. He allowed me to participate in the Kurut. Little did I know what I was in for.
Oh. What is that? Is that like the Gnaw trials that I went through?
You said the Kurut is a Tanakth trial by combat.
Yes. But it is no ordinary trial. It doesn't pit men against each other, at least not directly. Instead, the combatants fight machines in a great arena, and only the strongest survive. Believe me, it is no easy thing to stare down a charging machine while hundreds around you scream for blood.
I know more about that than you might think.
Do you? Well, then you have my respect. Like you, I lived through it to claim my prize. I had hopes for freedom, but...
Can I just, like, summon a machine and just, like, sit on it? And then they'd be like, oh, please, you heal away. Weep, Jin. Oh, I have a notification. I want to, like, get a hug. But Sora is the chief, what's up?
Serving the Tanakth chief.
The winners of the Kurut must serve the chief as his marshals.
You mentioned that word before. What does it mean?
The word itself refers to a kind of protective spirit from the ancient past. In practice, marshals are Hikaru's roving lawgivers, part magistrate, part judge, part executioner.
I
won my place among their ranks and served as honor demanded, but many Tanakh still spat on the ground when I walked by. But they did, until I started forcing them to the ground to grind their faces in it.
I guess that's one way to deal with it.
As you may have noticed, violence is the native tongue of the Tanakh. To survive, one must master it. The truth is, though, the Karja speak it too. More than they should. I can't blame the Tanakh for hating them.
Which tribe are you?
So then, are you still Karja?
Part of me, yes. Always. But there is much to admire about the Tanakth, especially their chief. I've heard stories about what it was like before his reign. Three clans always at war, constantly slitting each other's throats. Akaro and the marshals have crafted a delicate peace. And now he looks to the future. Who knows? Maybe that future will include cooperation with the Karja.
The Karja talk about Hikaru as if he's a monster.
The Karja feel compelled to demonize him if only because he swept them from the field. It is true that he is fearsome. When I was first taken before him, I thought he would flay me alive. But he is no bloodthirsty tyrant like the Mad Sun King was. I think that if you were fortunate enough to meet him, as I was, you would find that he only wants the best for his people. I hope you do speak to him. I'm sure you'd interest him. So, that's my story. You're the first Easterner to hear it, but not the last. The Karja need to know what I have learned.
Yeah. The way you talk about the Tanakth is a lot different than how they do. Are you glad to be going back to Meridian?
Oh, I'll admit that I wouldn't mind sleeping in a feather bed or sipping wine from the southern vineyards. But I have another goal in mind. As someone who knows the Tanakth and the Karja, I'm in a unique position to advocate for both. If Sun King Avad is amenable, my hope is to establish a lasting peace.
The Tanakhs don't seem that peaceful.
They're not, as a rule. But these are difficult times. Chief Akaro knows that survival often requires change, even if that change means putting aside centuries of war.
You asked why I need rite of passage. I'll tell you, but you won't like my answer. 6 months ago, the world almost ended in Meridian. That threat still exists. It's getting worse every day, much worse. Calling down storms, poisoning the water, enraging the machines. The source of it all has gone west, and I'm the only one who can stop it.
I've seen the signs, and I've heard tales of incredible occurrences in Meridian, an army of demons vanquished by a red-haired champion. So I'm inclined to believe you. The burden of your task is written across your face clearer than any mark of mine. I'll grant you this, to serve as proof of your right to travel into Tanakh lands. A task so important, and it's just the two of you. Take it from one who aspires to be a diplomat. Allies are essential. Chief Akaro knows the West better than anyone. He may be able to help you. He can be intimidating to others, but don't let that deceive you. He is a man of his word.
Maybe. If I need him.
Your choice. You can find him at his palace, past the mountains to the southwest. Tell him I sent you, and he'll listen to
you. Look! The Sky Clan's banner!
Marshals. It wasn't easy, but I brought the Sky Clan with me.
And the commander?
No. I could only convince a few. He isn't yet aware we left.
We have banners from all three clans. If there are fewer from the Sky Clan, it can't be helped.
He's right. Sound the horn.
What's going on?
Not all Tanakhth can stomach the idea of parley with the Kaja. But enough have come for us to begin.
Then I'll be on my way.
No. The other marshals will not permit it. You wanted safe passage, you have it. After the embassy.
What?
The Karja have opened the gates.
As the sun rises over a land at war, so too can it set over a land at peace. Today is such.
Hear me, marshals! You who claim to be Tanakh!
Regala. Chief Akaro's biggest mistake. A rival whom he should have killed.
You have forgotten that our people were born in blood. The blood of the Karja. Instead, you pledge your spears to a chief who conspires with the enemy. Akaro has betrayed us! The embassy is proof! And all of you marshals are his accomplices! For this, I condemn you to death!
You'll need more than toothless threats to intimidate us! Exile!
Oh yeah. I have to continue with the game. Oh my god, there's good stuff happening. What is that thing?
Lancers, form up!
They're riding machines.
Where'd they learn to do that?
Vashav, come with us now, or not at all.
Archer, light them up.
Oh, whoa. Well, I'm not ready for it.
Get to cover!
Listen, I signed up for an embassy. I'm not going.
Hey! Calm down and fight fair! Lancers! Take the center!
Oh shit.
Get ready!
Stick to cover! Archers on the ridge!
Why do I have that open? What?
Here they come! Time to fight. Don't stop for wounded! I'll get you!
Hi. A battle. I can't. Hold on. Oh my god. My eyes are watering. Oh my god, you do this now. I didn't even know. Why are people messaging me? Oh my god. 5 minutes has begun. Hey, blind I am.
Enough.
I'm gonna die.
You! Outlanders!
What do you want?
Skin you both!
Do it! I dare.
Chief, grant me the honor of this challenge.
I dare you to. Come on, man.
Granted.
This is my thing.
You're next, girl.
I've never seen a shield like that. Better scan it. I can break through a shield if I damage it enough.
Okay. I'm doing that.
You're not stopping me.
What even is the weakness of that thing? Jesus Christ. Oh. A strength is fire. Bwah. And you got me killed. Over that. The strength is fire. Bitch. I'm disappointed.
You ever seen a shield like that? Better scan it.
Shit. Wow! Excuse me, Saw! Let me scan him, hold on.
I can break through his shield if I damage it enough.
Yeah, dude. Whoa! Hi!
I've gotta break that shield!
Oh! Dude, what the fuck? That is not permitted on this round. So,
shield God, he's vulnerable.
One, two, three. Stab. Oh, I just stabbed you in the ass, you motherfucker. Guys, I just want to point out the fact that I did that while blind. Can I just point that out? He got pegged. Can we have that clipped, by the way? I want that clipped. Just because I pegged him in the ass with my spiel. Anyways. Just stay past me.
Your turn. Come down here and face me.
No. It was an honorable challenge. You've earned your life today.
You just simply don't want to die, do you?
Comrades! Mark this day! Today you have decimated the Marshals! Slaughtered the Karja! So begins our war on Hikaru.
Oh shit. I want one of those things. Can I have one of those things? I didn't realize you joined. Probably because I was blind.
Get him to the camp. Now.
He's homeless.
You gonna make it?
You're going on without me, aren't you? Stuck with Aaron.
It's just a regular day. You know, it's just a regular day-to-day business.
I'll take you back to the fort.
He's been disarmed. Oh god. He got disarmed. I'm sorry, man. And Varl twisted an ankle. Oh, that was pretty. Hold on. Can we talk about how pretty that was?
It's salvage time, boys.
I'm in the Forbidden West.
I don't think it can take a hit. I should be able to use it to glide.
Aloy.
Oh, Lawan's gonna be the number one in charge, isn't he?
Seems like the Tanakh have a civil war in their hands.
It sounds about right. Martians weren't expecting Regala to attack.
And the entire Karja delegation was slain. Nozar, Vuadis, Peshav. A massacre. What will you do now?
I have to head west. Hopefully this rite of passage is still good. For what I'm after, I'll cross all of Tanakh's territory if I have to.
Then you have a long road ahead of you. This is only the threshold of the Forbidden West. The Tanakh's true domain lies over the mountains that border Plainsong, home of the Utaru tribe.
This isn't Tanakh's territory?
All that out there? That's no man's land. It was supposed to be neutral ground, though obviously this Regala ignored that. Her rebels approached from the north. With all those machines they were riding, they must have made camp up that way.
The rebels were riding bristlebacks. And there were bristlebacks in the Daunt.
Are you saying the rebels let them into the Daunt? How would that even be possible?
I don't know. But it's worth looking into.
This is
While you're at it, there were a number of Karja and Asuram who went out there before the gates were shut for the embassy. Maybe you could check in on them. See if they're all right.
I can keep an eye out. Is there a Tallneck somewhere nearby?
A Tallneck? There's that one, over there, near the Utaru border. But why...
It's hard to explain. It'll help me get the lay of the land.
If you say so. Is there anything else I can tell you before you go?
Everything. That is a lot of stuff.
You said there were others who went out when the gates were open before. Like who?
Well, in addition to the salvagers that just went through, there were a couple of other parties of Asuram delvers. Even saw two Karja scholars trekking southwest with an Asuram crew. Not sure if they're exceptionally brave or just foolhardy.
You said the Tanakh's lands are far to the west. What can I expect to find between here and there?
Well, as I mentioned, you've got a stretch of wilderness known as No Man's Land. And then new Taru farmlands. Past that are the Tanakh. Their territory is split into three clans. Desert, lowland, and sky.
Right. I saw their banners at the embassy.
The desert clan is closest. Ooh, vicious lot. Where everyone else sees an inhospitable wasteland, they see a challenge to dominate. Somewhere beyond the desert is the tribe's capital and the territories of the other two clans.
You don't sound certain.
I've only heard the stories. During the Red Raids, the Karja army tried to push into Tanakh territory. But the United Clans rose up against them, forced them all the way back to the Daunt.
So no one except the Tanakh really know what's beyond the desert.
Maybe the scholars do, back in Meridian. All those scrolls have to be filled with something, right?
Probably. with me.
You mentioned the Utara tribe. Their lands are between here and the Tanakh further west?
That's right. Plainsong is their home. They're a peaceful bunch, at least compared to the Tanakh. More taken to farming than fighting.
It's hard to imagine a bunch of farmers surviving in the Forbidden West.
Make no mistake, they have a fierceness all their own. When the Karja were pushed back during the Red Raids, their warriors chased ours through the burning fields of Plainsong. The Sun King has made several overtures of peace to them as well, but so far, they've declined.
If they're so peaceful, why decline?
Don't know. I heard they have their own troubles to deal with. Something about a food shortage. You'd think that'd make them open to trade, but no. They just want to be left alone.
I mean, understandable, though.
This area is no man's land.
That it is. The Tanakh used to attack anyone past Barren Light on sight, but after Avad overthrew the Mad Sun King, he reached out to the other tribes to offer reconciliation. The Tanakh agreed to a neutral border zone as part of the peace talks. Karja and Asuram have been striking out into the area ever since.
But now, it seems like Regala and her rebel army have moved in.
Well, I'd never call No Man's Land safe, even in the best of times. The ancient ruins of the Southwest are a testament to that. Remnants of some forgotten war.
Fashav called Regala a rival. Someone that Tanakh's chief should have killed.
Yeah, I reckon he should have. She's obviously a huge threat. Her attack was coordinated and precise. Until you got in her way, that is.
They knew the lay of the land. And they knew Fashav was going to be handed over at the embassy. If the Tanakh weren't expecting her, she must have spent months gathering an army in secret.
They had to have made camp nearby. Somewhere they could lie low until the perfect moment to strike.
About Fashav.
The man was taken captive by the Tanakh. Survived for years out in the west, only to die just short of the Sundom. It's a cruel end for a good soldier.
There was more he wanted to do. He spoke of advocating for lasting peace between the Karja and Tanakh.
Too late for that now.
What will happen to him?
His body will be carried back to Meridian. As a cousin of the Sun King, he will be accorded official rights and buried with honor. No soldier could ask for more.
Aww, that's sweet.
It's too bad about Nazar and Fwadis.
At least Nazar went down fighting. As for the Sun Priest, well, no one deserves to go out that way. I'll make sure they're given proper funeral rites. It's the least I can do.
Do you think the Karja will take action against Regala? Seems like you'd have common ground with the Tanakh.
An expedition of the Karja army into the west could be taken as the start of another invasion. Sun King Avad won't risk it. That said, we can't allow ourselves to be caught unaware by an attack like that again.
Oh. Okay, it's time to go.
I need to be on my way.
Then I wish you luck. The gates will always be open to you should you wish to return.
I don't know if I will return.
And don't worry about your friends. We'll get them patched up.
I appreciate it.
Sun watch over you, Aloy. I hope you find what you're looking for.
I want to go back to the Norlands. I miss them. Trevyond! I attended the embassy. I did. I did very much attend the embassy. Thank you. Oh. Oh yeah, I have skills. Hold on. Get some of that action. What is this? Potion. I don't really use that too much. Bouncing bomb. Low health defense. That'd be good to have. Triple shredder. Okay. Okay, this one I kind of need to stack up on smoke bomb capacity. Low profile. That one. Quiet spiel. What is this? Silent strike you? Oh, yes, please. Don't mind if I do. Quiet movement. Still stuck. Based on stuck. Oh. Bobo. Equip it. Hey. Is there anything else I can equip? No. Okay. What is this? What's that? That one. Toughen. Oh, I could get this one, kind of, almost. Concentrator again. Grab that. And grab that. Not enough scope, but oh, I need 3 for that. But we'll... Okay. Oh, I need to look at my quests. Shadow in the West. I completed the embassy. Did I not complete the embassy? What was that? Main quest, embassy. Valor soldiers have extremely powerful abilities that can instantly turn the tide of a fight, build up your Valor soldier bar, and unleash the ultimate power. On Valor through tactical gameplay, and when a segment of the Valor soldier bar is full, activate Valor by untapping R1. Oh, okay. Shield Ring is an energy-based glider repurposed from machine technology. Hold square while in the air to deploy and glide. Have circle to stop gliding. Completed main quest. That's what I thought, man. The bow whistle wax. Shadow in the West. Eastern Rye. So how are you doing today? Don't call me cute. I'm not cute. I am doing good. I am doing good. Okay? I'm about to start a little poll here to see which mission I should go on. Okay, we have the main quest. And then what are our side missions? Because we got a couple. Well, apparently, there's a award count. And anything else? Oh, I don't want a contract. I'm starting poll. I'm not cute. Stop lying to me. I've started the poll. Which one shall we go on while I go through everything else? Mikala. Fearless and unrelenting Mikala was once a TANAKTH. And Vashav. Vashav is such a nice guy. I miss him, but he's dead now. What's new? Inventory? Inventory. I don't know what's new in my inventory. I mean, in my notebook. Fanghorn ammo. Oh. I should probably sell a couple of this stuff. Some of it, anyways. Also, why is no face cam? Not feeling well or something? Oh, I just had a lot of anxiety today, so I was like, let's not do that. Shadow in the West. Let's go activate it. It is a sign. Shadow in the West.
This is the Forbidden West. A whole new frontier to explore. The coordinates from the spire should lead to silence in Hades.
Can I hello?
And just maybe.
Oh, medicine! I need that.
Gaia. It won't be easy out there. The blight, the storms, Regala's machine riders. But I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world.
Oh, I missed the fox. No, I'd say, guys, I am gathering medicine while I'm here. Because I'm gonna need some medicine, okay? But yeah, I was just getting a lot of anxiety, so I decided today wasn't a good day for that.
The machine's under our command. There's only one other person who has that kind of knowledge. Silence. But what's his angle? Why help to knock the rebels?
What is that? You a person? Oh, you are a person. Such Gruta. Hi, Gruta. Don't mind if I go through your pockets real quick. I know, I'm completely off task right now. But I have the mission activated, so it's okay.
It's always good to have extra.
It is always good to have extra. That's why we're gathering it. Because I need extra. Because I'm going to die if I don't have extra. I really just need the medicinal skybrush. And to fill up my weapons. Anything else out here? Like, grab some of that. That looks good. But how are you doing, Vortex? How are you doing on this amazing day or night? I mean, it's day in here, so it's day everywhere. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know what to talk about. I'm just gathering medicine now. Because, like, I almost ran out. And I don't feel like going through that again. That was stressful. I died. I think that's the first time I died in this game.
Good spot to test the shield.
Oh my god.
Why climb down when I can glide?
This is very true. This is very true. Do I know how to activate it? No. Will I die? Probably. Am I still gathering medicine? Yes. Leave me alone, Aloy. Oh, and there's a safe spot? I feel special. Okay, cool, I can still call him out. Okay. Stop. Stop it, Mount! Stop it! Stop it! Okay. I'm gonna go over here. You're gonna take me over there. I know how to ride a mount. Oh my god, game. Quick save. Gotta save. Okay. Time to jump off a cliff and possibly die. Anyways, stop telling me how to ride my mount. Okay. Oh, are we ready? Are we ready? Not sure if we're ready or not. Let's at least get closer. I'm having anxiety feels. Is there even a spot for me? Why did you run at me? That's a walk. Leo! I don't even know what you do. Oh my god, I don't want to walk. That's concerning. What if I step on it? What happens if I step on it? Oh, I get sick. I get diseased. Always stay full. Always stay full. Stop telling me about medicine, about wax.
It's taking over the land out here, too. It worked!
That's how you do it. Oh well. Don't mind me gathering some more. Laren, come here.
This must be the salvagers I met in Barrenlight.
Oh?
Looks like something's going on.
Hey guys. Hey! No. Wait. I'm on a different mission. Thank you. No. I'm on a different mission. Okay? You stay away from me. I need to go this way. But I want to use your campfire to save. Mm-hmm. Let's save. I'm gonna run straight through your camp. I don't need you. I'm okay. Got tomorrow off, so. Oh? Man, I work tomorrow. I work tomorrow and Friday. What's that? Unknown sky drift or sight? Oh, this is so pretty! But this is a machine! That is terrifying! Is this all one machine? What are you doing over there? Do you have a person on you? I can't even tell. Is this just... Oh my god. Can I get a screenshot of that? How do I screenshot again? Take a screenshot. Thank you so much. Is this all... Oh my god. I hope to god it's not all one robot. Oh my god. Well, I know what's at the end of the game now. Oh my god, I hated those things. Those things were assholes to deal with. They were just pain in the butt.
There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. Shit. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. To buy Zero Dawn time.
Level Trojo. I guess that's not where I'm going. I don't know if you're friendly or just like, okay. So, hi, board. Oh my god, oh, that's moving? Is that moving? What are you doing? Is that moving? The sky drift door. Oh. I don't know how I feel about you. I'll just go right past you if you don't mind. Excuse me, I'm going right through. Please leave me. Get in the water. Get in the water. Drown. Oh, don't drown. That's okay. Fine by me. Search for me? I don't like that at all.
I'm still getting a signal from my focus. That's it. The Talmud must be close by. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area.
Oh my god, this... that jump though! I am struggling. I am a struggle long. Where's the Talmud?
The Talmud must be close by. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area.
Laura? Oh, hello there, Laura. I'm gonna see. How's it going, Laura? Oh my god, you're like one of those nice Asian moms that keeps feeding their children.
Parts, there's some salvagers set up just outside Barrenlight. I bet a hunter like yourself could find some good work with them.
good man. Okay, really.
Sounds like it might be worth paying those salvagers a visit.
Oh, there's the tow mech. Okay, okay. Change of direction a little bit. Oh my god. Hold on, I need to get Noi involved. Hold on. Okay. I messaged Noi. It's a big thing. Noi, I think Noi just did her first tall neck. Okay. And so it's a really big event. Stop telling me about the how to ride a thing. What is that green thing? Oh shit, hi there. Okay. Get into the tall grass. Into the tall grass. I will go. At least I know what to stay away from.
Looks like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough.
This is true, this is true. Okay, sorry guys. I have to do this real quick. Yeah. I just have to. It is very important to my well-being and survival. And I need to start tagging you guys. Tag, deselect. Tag. What is your path? Tom. Oh my god, are you gonna step on me? Are you gonna step on me? Don't step on me. Don't. Oh shit. I wanna get stepped on. Hi. Whoa. Oh, I'm gonna get stepped on. That's how I slide into those DMs. What if I shoot you?
My weapons won't be able to hurt that thing.
Okay, well that's good, that's good. Okay, it's just that one then that I have to worry about. Oh shit. Where can I climb on this?
And a pack of scrapers to carve up any salvage.
I forgot how to do the my emote. Aww. Okay, now that there's literally nothing around. Oh hey, look at this. Wait a minute. I'll take that. And that. And that. And I'll search this. I'll take some of that. And oh, what is this? What is this? Oh. Oh. What is that? Jail oil. Oh, well. Anyways, where am I going? Where do I need to go? I saw a ladder at some... There it is. Okay. Missy Man, I know this game is about stealth and all, but I am not of the most stealthiest of people. Oh, there's a body. There is a body. Do I wanna mess with you? No, I really don't. I don't think I'm supposed to climb this. Can I reach you from here? I don't think I can. Where else can I go? Is this the highest I can go?
Utaro tribe's home. It's on top of those satellite dishes.
Oh, no, Lara. Oh, wait, there's a thing. Cool. I don't want to jump off. Or fall off. I don't feel like it. Not yet, anyways. Energy cell?
We should let me get things up and running. I just need to get it to whatever generator powers this dish.
Can I, like, drop it? Pick up energy cell. Oh? Can I put it in here? Insert energy cell.
Check that console.
Climb up the dish. I'm going. Activate the console. I'm going.
See what this thing does.
Oh shit. That's squeaky, man. Look at that thing! Hi, Noi! What's up? What did I do? Wait a minute, I have these! Can I do a little... No, apparently I cannot. What do I do from here? Do I electrocute myself? Massive, it is though. Come on, Aloy, get up. Oh, by the way, Aloy, I'm in the Forbidden West.
Let me climb higher.
What's jam? Oh, there's a ladder. Well, hi there. Oh, don't crush me. Can I not climb the ladder? Is that not a ladder? Is that not a climbable object? How do I climb? There's a thing. Why, hello there. I know you're in the Forbidden West. I'm officially here, dude. Can I grab this? Can I shoot it? Oh, I did shoot it. That's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, reach the top of the dish. Oh my god, I thought I was crushed for a moment. Aloy! No, I died for the first time.
Huh? I should be able to get to that tall neck now.
Okay. Just
in the right spot.
Can I jump from there? I think I can.
Looks like I might need to glide onto the tall neck. Just gotta time it.
Oh, I did it! Oh, by the way, Noi, that is new. You died? How is that? I just glided. Noi, I don't know how you feel about me gliding everywhere, but I just glided onto this tall neck. Hi, soul. How does it feel that I'm climbing on your face? Oh, I died in battle. It was okay, though. Where do I go from here? You can glide? I can glide! I think I was meant to glide onto the things. Forbidden Rest is awesome. It is, though.
Time to override the...
Okay, on to the mission that you guys chose this time. And don't worry, it's a side mission. If you want to stay, you can, because it's a side mission. It's not main story. Cinnabar Sands. Oh, is that a campfire that I see? Oh, by the way, Noi, if you slide, you can, like, slow yourself down by walking in the opposite direction. So, like, and it slows you down faster. I don't know if you knew that or not. I smell a campfire. A campfire I smell. Save. Okay. Oh, and thank you so much for the contribution, Noi. Even though it's your stream that I'll be taking over.
If I don't find the guy a backup.
Hello there.
Everywhere.
It's another campfire. Hi guys. I'm gonna walk this way. Oh, you're a goat. Die. Oh shit. I could do this. Oh yeah, no, this is a new thing that I can do. I completely forgot that I could do this. It basically makes me invisible. As long as I'm sneaking around, of course. Hello? Medical. Hi there. You don't seem very happy, dude.
Looks like those three are in trouble.
I could help them. Yes, I could. Weak forces eyes. Oh. But it's very slow. Where in the world did you go? Oh, there you are.
Frost will make it brittle.
Boom. The audacity of you to do that. Guys, how's it going, by the way? I wanna search this Skydra. Hello? Hey, I was talking to you. What are you? Who are you? Leah? And Dan? I want to speak to your manager. Bye, Kai.
The harvest.
It's untouched.
Talk everyone all right? Dan.
You saved our lives.
You're welcome.
More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry.
You're welcome.
The Utaru are in your debt.
You're welcome.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest.
The red blight you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Utaru territory?
It is. Our home plain song lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them would be willing to trade with you. Here. It's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Oh, no!
Please.
The look.
Any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish.
Thank you. I love your dress. There. It looks very Tinkle Bell.
Make you some rations worth trading for.
You guys look like fairies.
I'll try to make my way there if I can.
I look epic though. I am epic. There's a campfire. Okay. Continuing this way. Oh, what is this? This is, what is this? It's a turtle. Is this a turtle? Oh my god, I feel like it is a turtle. What is this? Oh, it's a little basket. It's a little basket. Oh, get under there. Hey, you see nothing, boy. I don't know what you're talking about. You don't see shit. Hi, Paul. Oh shit, nope, not that one. I can't call him out here? What? What is this?
An entire shrine. I'm not sure what it means.
I don't know what it means either. Push it. You don't see me. You ain't see nothing. Exactly, Aloy. Exactly. You don't see nothing. Oh my god, Aloy, you're stuck on a branch. Oh my god. It is so close, and I don't know what you're fighting. But I wish to stay away. What are you? It's a leap lash or so.
I think that's one of the Utaru land gods. What's it doing here?
What? That thing? It's a scavenger. Land god Plowhorn, docile, because machine of religious interest to the Utaru tribe, oblivious to interruption. I have no idea, man. Do I need to investigate? Should I investigate? Bow. Charger. No, I need the thing behind you. No.
Weak against shock.
Is this weak against? I have no idea. Did I get them all? No, I didn't. There's one up there too. Look at that. That's a tree. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. need to get over there. What are you coming over here for? Go away. I did it. They're wandering away. Make against trial. Hit you right in the eyeball. You guys saw nothing. Nothing, I tell you. Oh, I forgot to mock you. Hold up. You guys are weak against this thing, as well. Oh! The safety of me, myself, and I, you know? Get you while you're down there. And for my safety and well-being, you will all leave me alone. Da 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 da. Mess with me today? I'm chilling. I feel like Batman, honestly. And you? Get out of here. Oh my god. Fell into my own damn trap. Excuse me? Oh, guess what? No school tomorrow.
They're looking for me.
Who's looking for me? Are you looking for me? Don't you be looking for me. I don't like that. I don't appreciate that. Balasarge. Stealth stalker. Hey. Hey there. look so good. Hello? Hello? Hi. I wanted to talk to you about your car's extended warranty. Listen, man, have you heard about our one true savior, Jesus Christ? I know it's disgusting, isn't it? Hello, what is that? That's an unknown cauldron. Can I help you? Can I help you? Hi, customer service. What if I hit you? Oh, you just don't care, don't you? You're a land god. All hail you? I don't know. I'm not sure anymore. Picking up things. Ammo that deals poor draw to damage is now available in your inventory. Use your focus to scan enemies and see if they are weak to poor draw. Hitting them with poor draw will build up to the drenched state. Once in this state, their elemental attacks are disabled and they become more vulnerable to frost and shock attacks. Oh, nice. Where did that go to? I don't even know where I went, honestly. Dun, 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 dun. Gather that up. Take that with me. Thank you. And honestly, I can just disable you because I don't care. Is there something in the rock? Unknown shelter? That way? Hello? Hello? Knock knock. Hi. Anyways, I guess if you're gonna ignore me, that's fine. Okay, we're gonna continue this way for another 600 million miles while I can't call them out. There's a cauldron, though. I'm kind of tempted to go to the cauldron, but I know those things are pain in the asses to deal with. Well, that is so pretty. If you guys don't know, a cauldron basically teaches you how to override machines. However, they are
can do something with this.
The biggest pain in the asses to ever deal with. Because you have to get through so much shit to just, like, get inside of one. And then, on top of that, you have to go through so much stuff just to override it. It's ridiculous. That's how I get across here. Oh, there's a thing. Hold on. Thank you. I'll illegally cross this river. This medicinal. I like these medicinal things. Medicinal. Okay, this honestly kind of reminds me of what's that game? Of I don't even remember what it is anymore. Is there like a correct way? Oh my god, there is a correct way. Hold on while I dumbly bail down this mountain here. Let me clear my throat and drink some coffee. Coffee is the only way to deal with Aloy's nonsense here. Oh. I wish Noe was here to see this, because this is so peaceful. Fishies. Get up. Get up. I thought it was so cold to get up. Oh, it's called X. Ooh. Catch call? What? I didn't know I could do that. But whoa, you never told me that. Okay, back to the road I go. I've been walking for so long. Oh, that's pretty. That's a pretty little thing over there. Anyways, I must follow this to whale. To whale? We'll find out. Can you pass peacefully? Not really. I am invisible. Until I run out of shit. And then I end up in the middle of nowhere. Okay, and I'm out. Anything nearby? Anybody I should be scared of? What even is this? I don't even know.
I can't override that machine. But I could learn there's a cauldron out here.
There is a cauldron out here. That's a really funny thing. What is that? Locked path. What is this? Oh shit. Something knows I'm here, and I don't really want it to. You know that I'm here. Oh shit. Level 12 reached. Wait, I have things. I can unlock things. I can unlock this thing. Upgrade skill. Hey! What is this? Stamina weaken. Recover weapon stamina fast. I don't know. Map. I need a. What is that? Locked path, missing tool needed. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. I just need to head this way for a little bit. Towards a Skydrifter site. Nice. That is amazing. Hi. I wish I could call upon a mount. But I cannot. For sad and unknown reasons. Why am I going this way? I mean, I guess if this way works. Does this way work? Where am I? Boa, I am so full. I am so stupidly far away. This is some nonsense. Ugh. There's a cauldron right over there that I don't really want to deal with. Am I gonna deal with it? Probably. At some point. Oh my god, there's a path. But, I'm still going. Where was I even heading in the first place if that wasn't my true destination? Watch this, I'm gonna climb this mountain just to climb down from it. I mean, I guess I could use a glider. It's a very good thing that I can use now. Shall help me with my mountainous treacherous. Am I even supposed to be up here? Am I supposed to be up here? the unknown fire whistleback site? Nice. Do I want to deal with that? Probably not. Am I gonna run straight through it? Most likely. Don't look at me, I don't want to deal with you. Don't look at me, I don't necessarily want to deal with you. As long as you don't look at me, then I don't care, but I don't. Just what the fuck is that bullshit? I don't want to deal with you.
These are the coordinates Vesmer gave his henchmen, no doubt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. There's people here. We're told.
Oh?
Are they being forced to excavate these ruins?
What is that? Unidentified signal.
Eclipse. We must be forcing the Utaru to work for them. We need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. Should save my plasma ammo. Use something else.
Plasma
these
ammo?
These machines look like they've been overridden. I better be careful.
I don't know why, they probably have. Listen, man, I don't even know how I got over here. To be completely honest with you. You can come here. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy pal chum. Very true that you are very weak against fire.
I'll have to find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that.
I can override those now? Below. If only I could. Where do I even go from here?
I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
Eclipse guards over here? No, it's just that machine. Okay. I see you there. Hi, buddy. Need to mock you.
I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
I know. Shut up, Aloy. I need to deal with you, but there's nowhere to hide, really.
Oh, that helps.
I'm coming!
home. You don't see me, no you don't. You don't see me, no you don't.
We've got you now.
What's that? Unknown?
You better have my back. You ready to move on?
Nothing here.
You can't see me, I'm definitely not a redhead in the bush. You don't see me, no you don't. Now light in the flame. Where did you go? Where did you go? Oh, there you are. Huh? Light in the face. Boom, boom, boom. I am a strong boy, a lord, going into the water. Cause I saw somebody very sus. I am going into the... Oh, hi there. Hi.
We're wasting our time out here. Be alert for trouble. Hi!
I just want the machine, man. Oh my gosh, why did you come over here? I just wanted the machine, dude.
Pretty sure there were more overridden machines around. I need to deal with those.
Come here. Entrance. Oh, what did you walk now? Hello. This way I go. Origin unknown. Yeah. Oh, battle. Yes.
Save these for when I need it.
Yes. Yes?
Hey! I can help you get in.
Yes.
Let's talk.
Talk to you.
Won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock.
Are you barefoot?
Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen, if you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool.
True.
Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
What about the others?
Ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
This is very true. This is very true.
Luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
You do that. Is there a campfire anywhere nearby? There is. Alright guys, we are gonna go to this campfire and hopefully save. I hope so anyways. Oh, almost died there. Could have died. Where is this campfire? You up there? Oh my gosh, you gotta be up there, aren't you? Hello. Yeah, you're up here. Okay. At least I didn't go any farther down. Alright guys, but that is going to be the end of the stream there. Ooh, big stretch. Whew, we've been playing for 2 hours. Oh my goodness. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, I think my next live will be this Saturday. I believe 5:30 p.m. CDT. If not, it'll probably be a little bit earlier, possibly. I don't have any work Saturday. Alright guys, see you next time. Bye-bye!